Goil. Loch Goil head. Argyll Forest Park. Oh, there's someone in the water here, you see it? Just dived. It's a beautiful day. It's forecast to be about 19 degrees or something. Sun's out. Forecast to be out all day. Water temperature's about 14 degrees. And it's dead flat calm. Just a very slight breeze easterly. Perfect. Filming you, filming me. Cool. Good kayaks. No, half moving.
Jet skis.
A third of the way down off Goil. Another left hander. That land up here for the further on, and less known as the saddle. Nice easy paddling day. Lovely part of the country. Nice hills, forests. Water's still pretty calm. Very easy day out. The waterfall's coming right down to right there from there. That'd be quite impressive when it's in straight. Got the new GPS today. First time out. We've got a bit of headwind, but we're still doing good 3 knots. 3.5 knots. More than halfway down the loch. Not for about 3.5 to 4 miles.
Maybe not. That looks...
Is it alright?
Alright, okay. Yeah,
so you can get in here.
Yep. Ah, there's only room for one.
Yeah?
Seems only room for one kayak.
Come on. At mid-tide we're going to be paddling back the way.
Oh, because it's flowing through.
So may as well just take it easy. It's going to take us longer, like.
I'm just thinking.
Carrick Castle over there. So we paddled to the last time and Come in from Loch Long. And it has turned dead, flat, calm. Will you look for mussels? Mussels everywhere. Did you somebody put them in?
No. I'm just putting them on the, not putting them in my boat this time, the mess was.
Just put them on the spray deck?
Yeah. Not the reward.
So I'll just try again here. There's the view back up the loch. We're heading back up now towards Loch Goil head.
So, any idea what this is? Some sort of electrical cable.
Cable
going out into the loch. Answers on a postcard.
Just saw something in the water, which we think was an otter. It dived and we've lost it. Lovely loch. It's a bit about all these power boats going up and down. Oh, hey, a guy. How you doing, mate? You've been following us. Something in the water ahead to the left. Looks like a seal, eh? Yeah, there's a heron on the rock to the right. There's a heron flying past. Well, happy heron. Loch Goil head. One of the boats. All right.
Too bad.
Round of applause.
A breakfast fit for a king. Oh, gorgeous.